The following video shows a child who's lying in bed with his father when something downright creepy is caught on camera. According to the father, both him and his son were the only ones home during the time of this recording, which makes this incident even more unsettling. At the start of the video, we can see both the father and son lying in bed. However, seconds later, his son tells him that there's a scary friend by the door. Not sure how to respond, the father looks intently at the door as his son repeats that there's a scary friend. What happens next has left him baffled. The father writes, "I was in bed with my son and we were the only ones home." This was their footage. Immediately after being told by his son that someone was outside the door, the hallway light turns on by itself. Then, as soon as both are out of the room, the door to the bathroom closes on its own. It was only after watching the video that the father had noticed this and was left even more disturbed. As with most viewers, the father believes that something paranormal had occurred. But of course, this is solely speculative, as not much info is given to determine what exactly happened. If they were the only ones home when this happened, then who, or maybe even what, had turned on the light and closed the bathroom door? Until a follow-up video is made to explain this odd occurrence, it seems that this question will remain unanswered. As always, what are your thoughts? A man is woken up late at night after hearing strange noises inside his house. The source of the sound seems to be coming from downstairs, but naturally, the man hesitates to check out the noise. Marvin Caguas had recorded the following video, and to this day, he has no idea as to what happened inside his home that night. Marvin wasn't sure if his housemate was trying to scare him, or if this was another strange occurrence, which often happens in his home. Little did he know that this wasn't a prank, but rather an occurrence that would leave him terrified. Along with this video, Marvin writes, "Strange things always happen in my house, and it's only now that I've tried to film some of these events." The following is the video he took.
Alvin. Alvin. Shit ain't funny, man. Alvin.
As soon as Marvin heads back inside after checking the garage, a loud thump is heard inside the house. It isn't until seconds later that the light fixture is seen swing back and forth on its own, as though someone had swung it lightly. And of course, as anyone would, Marvin runs away and heads back to his room where the video comes to an end. It goes without saying, but this incident has left him shook. It wasn't until noticing that his housemate was gone that he came to realize that this wasn't a prank, but rather one of many strange occurrences that have taken place in his home. However, as if what occurred that night wasn't chilling enough, Marvin had caught footage of something else that has left him even more disturbed. What was supposed to be a video of him showing off a neat feature he discovered on his motion sensing gaming device turned out to be a video of something else entirely. Take a look.
Hey you guys, I just wanted to show you guys a pretty quick feature of the Xbox One and its Kinect. It actually has a pretty cool night vision that I just found today. If you guys already know it has night vision, then I'm gonna show the people who don't know. So right now it's completely dark in this house right now. All you can basically see is my Xbox One controller. Now I'm gonna switch on the night vision for you guys. As you can see, it lights up the whole room. It's actually a pretty cool feature. I don't know if they have an app for this or whatnot, but they also have this version of the camera. I don't know what it is. I think it's either infrared or something like that. And then back to the dark. As you can see, all you can see is my Xbox controller. And then back to night vision. It's actually, you know, pretty cool feature for the Xbox Kinect that I haven't really heard of until now. Maybe they have an app for it or something like that. But yeah, thanks for watching.
Right when Marvin turns off the lights and activates night vision mode on the sensor, two shadow-like figures can be seen manifesting behind him in what appears to be the kitchen. The first one is seen moving about for just a few seconds before heading downwards and then disappearing, whereas the other shadow appears afterwards and vanishes soon after night vision mode is turned back on. It's obvious that he hadn't noticed this until rewatching the footage, and, as you might expect, it was after watching it that he couldn't help but think that something unexplainable was caught on camera. Now, most viewers seem to believe that a ghost or an entity of some kind was caught on film. But like with most videos, we can't be sure if that's the case. As always, it's up to you to conclude as to whether or not a ghost was caught on camera. Until more evidence or context is given on the situation, Marvin's case remains a mystery. This next video shows a father who's recording his son playing a video game when something very unsettling is caught on tape. The father in question is known as Ernesto Spinoza, and he's been uploading videos of his family on his YouTube channel. Although each video shows nothing more than a father who's enjoying the time he spends with his family, two videos in particular stand out from the rest. Unlike the other videos, these two have shown something that has caused concern among viewers of his content. The first video was posted not too long ago, and what's captured in it is pretty creepy. Be sure to look closely, or you'll miss it.
Ya suyo, ya la tienen ahí. Ya la tienen ganada.
Eso. ¿Qué pro? ¿No se oyó la canción?
In case you missed it, if you look closely at the pile of toys in the corner, a baby doll can be seen moving on its own. Ernesto hadn't noticed this until viewers had pointed this out. Now, although this video has convinced most people that Ernesto's family is being haunted by something, it's the second video that has caused the most concern. At the start of the clip, we can see his daughter dancing around in what appears to be the living room, when all of a sudden, something truly frightening is caught in the background. Take a look. As As the little girl dances around the room, a dark figure passes by quickly inside another room before the door shuts on its own. Like the video before, viewers have suggested to Ernesto that he and his family should leave the house immediately. Although he appreciates the concern, it seems that he won't be leaving anytime soon, given that there haven't been any more strange occurrences in his home. But until something like this happens again, it seems that Ernesto and his family will continue to carry on with their lives. The question still remains though, had something paranormal been caught on camera, or was something else caught instead? The following video was suggested by Melanie M, who writes, "When I was a child, I used to watch a lot of TV. I would usually watch whatever, including the commercials. Yet, there is one commercial that I still remember to this present day, and just thinking about it scares me. This advertisement was shown in Chile, where I was born, and when I first saw it, I immediately noticed something strange about it." Now, it's worth mentioning that Melanie wasn't the only person who had noticed this, as someone else had posted a video of the strange commercial, and just like Melanie, they were left disturbed upon spotting what they believe is a ghost hidden in this advertisement. Now thankfully, I was able to find a better quality video of this commercial. I'll play the entire ad before showing where the supposed ghost is hidden. That being said, see if you can spot the apparition in this ad. On the window, a faint reflection of what appears to be a grim-looking face can be seen midway through the commercial. It appears for only a few seconds before the scene changes and the face is no longer seen. Now the face doesn't appear to have the same features as the woman sitting on the couch, which has led viewers like Melanie to believe that a ghost was caught on camera. If no one else had been around, then whose face was this? Perhaps this might have been a cameraman who accidentally recorded their own reflection. Whether ghost or not, one thing's for sure. The appearance of whatever this is pretty unsettling. But as always, what do you think? If you caught something creepy on camera, or if there's any ghost videos you'd like me to check out and include in the next compilation, you can send them over to scaryvideos444@gmail.com. That being said, let's get back to the video. The following photo was submitted by Tona Putra, who writes, "There was a family in Indonesia who went to a cemetery to commemorate members of their family who have died. The family was at the cemetery for almost the entire day. During the evening time, before leaving the cemetery, they were taking a lot of photos. Most of them were just random, but when they got home, they noticed that one photo had caught something in it that was strange. The following is the picture the family had taken. According to Tono, the family had no clue as to who this person was. They were the only ones there, and were sure that whoever, or whatever this was not one of them. Now because this photo was taken at a cemetery, Tono believes that an entity was caught in the photograph. The family also thinks that something supernatural was caught in the photo. They believe that this may have been the ghost of a child whose own gravesite is at the cemetery. Although it's not clear as to who, or maybe even what this might have been, the picture has left them spooked. If the family had been the only ones there, then who was this?" On August 6th of 2016, a small channel had posted a video of two security guards who appear to be inside a school. The footage seems to have come from Argentina, given the language that is spoken by both men in the video. They seem to be the only ones inside the school. However, in the video, One security guard tells the other that he can hear noises coming from down the hall. Although one of them is hesitant at first, they proceed to check out the noise. What happens then has left them spooked. This is what they caught.
Pero sí, boludo, ¿lo escuchaste? ¿Me escuchás? ¿Me escuchás, boludo? ¿Lo escuchás? No
escuché nada, boludo. A ver, a ver.
Ah, pensé que... hay como una cortina ahí.
Sí.
¿Me escuchaste, boludo? Sí, boludo, para mí que por allá. O ahí, no sé. Por acá era. ¡No, boludo! ¿Viste, boludo? ¿Viste eso? ¡Ah, boludo! ¡Aguantá, boludo! ¡Aguantá! ¡Aguantá!
After panning the camera towards an empty classroom, we can see a chair that is strangely placed near the doorway. It isn't until seconds later that the chair moves on its own, causing both men to flee as far away from the site. The video's description claims that both men had encountered something paranormal, which appears to be the case. Although most viewers believe that something paranormal had occurred, a few believe that this might have been done with practical effects. Some believe that a string was used to pull this off. Now, because the guard didn't go inside the class to show that no one was hiding inside, it's hard to be sure if it's real or not. I'll leave it to you to decide as to whether or not something paranormal had occurred. Had both guards encountered something beyond explanation, or was this something else? Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Until next time.